Amanda Cruz, and I am a former public school art teacher, and I own Art with Amanda. I teach children and adults art classes. This is a week-long art camp called Out of This World for the Zebulon Parks and Rec, and what we're doing is we're working on artists that have had out of this world ideas that have changed the art world, as well as things that are found in outer space. It's a great thing for kids in the community to be able to come and learn outside of school in the summertime and just do more fun, interactive things to keep them learning, but also keep them busy in the summertime. They normally really enjoy themselves. They have a really good time. They get to deal with, my goal is to get them to deal with as much different medium as possible, so painting, drawing, sculpture, you know, as many different things so that they can experience all of the different types of art there are. And a lot of times they really enjoy doing that because sometimes they get to do something that they've never done. So that's really the main goal, and they really enjoy that part.